There is strength and compassion. There is truth and self-discipline. We must control ourselves, that the multiverse need not control us. And if it need not control us, then we can draw more from it than we could previously. If we are not a burden upon everything else, if we are a fruit for everything else, then we can lay down our mental arms and accept the fruits that this multiverse has to give us. We can understand our true place in it and not try to force ourselves into it. We must always seek balance and understanding. And when these two things meld, we become the kind of being who need not endeavor to be, but simply is.